Need-based analysis is very important. Robotics is a subject which is upcoming in a very aggressive fashion in the society. And what was the outcome of it, they were able to easily identify. That is a true learning outcome which we were looking for. And here is the time we need to generate and create the researchers. Good evening, one and all. Me, the head of Surya, the Global School, would like to share my opinion about QTFI organization. As for this academic year 2019-20, we are collaborated with this organization for catering for our students of higher classes, especially in the area of robotics. Yes, this is quite happening and trendy term which is used by many of the youngsters and even in the education domain. But what exactly it is, how exactly students are benefited out of it is a question mark. Now it's no more a question mark. We are able to evidently see day by day how our students are progressing by attending these classes. Apart from that, yes, as a head of an educational institute, I feel that we are preparing the students for tomorrow. We never know what's going to happen then. They need to face a society a decade or two decades after, where they need to lead their life individually as well as they need to go ahead with facing many challenges of the society. For that, we need to tune them intellectually, physically, as well as into their cognitive ability to understand, comprehend all the technology as well as need-based analysis is very important in the area of not only electronics, not only technology, not only any other automation, but yes, whatever substitutes the manual work. And in this area, robotics is a subject which is upcoming in a very aggressive fashion in the society, where students need to know. As it is a need of the hour, we thought we should expose our students to these classes. Today morning, it was a coincidence and it was a fortunate experience which I had, that I have attended students conducting an activity in conducting the election polling happened, and where the equipment was backed by the organization. It's not just the equipment which spoke about the efficiency and the way they have conducted the polling, but how well children understood the utility of it, how it was substituting the manual effort, and what was the outcome of it, they were able to easily identify, imbibe. That is a true learning outcome which we were looking for. And even in future, the name itself, the name of the organization speaks that they prepare the children to come up with a prototype. And I hope they provide a lot of opportunity for my students, not only for my students, even the other students of other organizations, where they instill the skill. Basically, it's a skill which comes out of a cognitive ability, imbibe in them and come up with innovative ideas, because India is lagging behind with the research. And here is the time we need to generate and create the researchers, not followers. Thank you.